Hi. One of the things I don't do is I don't attempt to motivate people. I don't see a lot of value in it. When I was a chiropractor and I didn't have access to the pristine operating system as I now do, I would take seminars, and a lot of the seminars were motivational to try to get you to keep wanting to work, even though there was some tedium. When I was actually in the work, for the most part, when I was doing kinesiology, when I was curious about people, when I was getting answers, I didn't need any motivation because I was completely captivated. And I would go out to motivational seminars, and I would come back, and I would do a couple of the things, but then I would find them tedious and boring, so I didn't continue to do them. So I quit doing motivational seminars, taking motivational seminars. Motivational seminars, it says, between 3 and 6 weeks, the effect wears off. So the motivational seminar people sell you the motivational cassette tapes or the motivational CDs now, so that you can continue to be motivated. Richard Jenny in one of his bits goes, "Oh, get me a motivational cassette tape and some pasta salad." You know, if you need motivation, you're doing something you don't want to do, or you're being motivated to do something within what you do want to do that you don't want to do. You get it? Right? There were certain things that I didn't like doing when I was in practice, and I simply didn't do them. Balancing the books, doing the checkbook, doing payroll, stuff like that, and I didn't do them. I refused. What I did like doing was I loved working on my patients. Certain people thought I should be busier, so again, I would take these seminars to see if I could get busier. Then the things that I had to do to get busier is not what I wanted to do, because I would get back and I would get kept captivated with patients. And there I found my solace. There I found my reprieve, right? But then I would stop that. I would get out into my real world, and I would drop back into the antiquated operating system because I didn't know how to get out and stay out in the pristine operating system. And I'm trying to tell you some of the things that I don't do. During my classes, oftentimes I do them in hotels or yoga centers, and I make sure that there are blankets and pillows. When I check into a hotel and I ask them for extra blankets and pillows, telling them I'm giving a speech or a talk or a weekend, they look at me kind of odd, and I say, "Look, I'm really captivating. I like to keep my audience riveted." So I allow them to have blankets and pillows. If during my class you get tired, I ask you to do one thing. Rest. Sleep. Do what you want to do. Motivating is good. It's good to get people what they think they want and to keep people on track for their dreams. But it's just not what I'm doing. I'm not making it wrong. I'm just saying it's not what I do. If you want to be motivated, go to a motivational seminar. They're good. They will enliven you. They will last for a while. If you want to do something completely different, if you want to step out into altered states of reality and higher levels of awareness, come and look what I do. www.micpeakperformance.com.